Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Sean here, bringing you a couple sets of proof set coins and a Morgan dollar. Can't really see it here. I'll get a better picture of it. But wanted to show you guys this stuff I received from Lemonhead Pennies. He's one hell of a guy. He does auctions on Tuesdays and a couple other nights of the week, I guess. He had a show last night, actually. I ran into him at like 2:33 in the morning, and like 10 of us sat around and shut the shit for until 11:30 this morning. It was crazy. It was a good time though. Always a good time when we're hanging out with Lemonhead Pennies. Let's see here. I wanted to show you this penny because the penny is toning and it looks pretty sharp. And I wanted to let you know about the 1970 proof quarters. There was an incident with the 1945 Canadian quarter, which overlaps on a 1970 quarter. It is crazy. It's worth a whole lot of money, and my understanding, there was only one found, which would be excellent if there would be another one to be found. That would be phenomenal. Just wanted to let you know that. You have to look up on Google and find out that information, because I'm not too sure about the full details on that coin, but it would be fabulous to find, to tell you that much. Just to let you guys know. And then there's something with the 1972 pennies also that you have to look up on Google and find out. I'm not too sure what's going on with those, but always something to look up on the Lincoln cents. This is a beautiful set of coins. Both sets are fantabulous. Let's see the reverse side of these. No, there we go. And the toning on the nickel also, as well as the front of the penny and the reverse of the penny. Looking good, looking good. And then the reverse on the 72 quarter. It looks like it's starting to tone there a little bit along with the nickel. This whole set looks beautiful, say the least. 70 and 72 sets. And then I'm gonna show you guys this Morgan dollar. This thing is beautiful too. I'll tell you what. Look at the hairline, and you can read Liberty on the headband. You can see the full year, 1896. And give me one second. It's a Philadelphia coin, which there's nothing wrong with that. And then you have all the hair on the breast of the American Eagle, which is wonderful. A lot of these coins, You find the Morgans that are bald, and those coins are worth diddly squat, as far as I'm concerned. It's just really hard to get any money out of those eagles that are bald or balding. This one is wonderful though. It's got all its hair and it looks great. So, I wanted to show you guys this, these coins, and I don't know. Just wanted to show you guys these coins. it's been a long day. Let me tell you what. All right, let's get out of here. We're going on 6 minutes. Like, share, subscribe, and comment, guys, and I'll get back to you. Talk to y'all soon. Have a great night. Bye.